Go check out my merchandise on Teespring, guys. The link is in the description. Thanks a lot. G'day guys, Kiwi Matt back again. Song I've got for you today is a Nightwish song, guys. I know it's been a hot minute. This one's Over the Hills and Far Away, live in Buenos Aires in 2012. So yeah, I'm looking forward to this one, guys. Haven't done them in a little bit. So yeah, let's get it. Absolutely beautiful, guys. Really good chorus, guys. Oh, nice. We'll be right back. love that flute, guys. Well, there you go, guys. That was Nightwish with Over the Hills and Far Away, live there at Buenos Aires, 2012. What can I say about Nightwish that I haven't already said? They're just a legendary band. From the first time that I saw them perform on the channel to now, I mean, they just don't. They don't have a bad song in their repertoire at all, and their playing is exquisite. They're so tight together. You know, they know what each other's strengths and weaknesses are, I suppose, and they figured out a good formula. But yeah, this song was really good. It captured Nightwish in their essence. Right down to the flute playing, to the double vocals, and to Yucca's great drumming, former drummer for them. So yeah, it's great stuff there. It's really good to see a really good song again. Let me know, go through the catalog and figure out what I haven't reacted to, if you want to, and let me know your suggestion down below. That'd be awesome, guys. But yeah, Nightwish, fantastic. Anyway, guys, if you want to watch any more videos, there'll be a playlist at the end of the video here, and you can click on that. It's a full playlist, so you can go through all the songs. You know, pick the ones out that you want to listen to and see me react to. So yeah, it's entirely up to you. If you're into explores as well, I've got an explore channel. It's called Exploring NZ. I'll leave that playlist at the end of the video as well if you want to check that out, see what else I get up to apart from this. So yeah, that'd be awesome, guys. But anyway, guys, I'm going to let you go. Stay safe, stay well, and I'll catch you next time. Peace!